This procedure doesn't need any special preparation, and you can walk into clinic after fixing an appointment. Dear friends, in this video, I will be discussing the procedure of facelift. Facelift is commonly asked and inquired procedure. Many of you are not very clear what exactly facelift does or why we perform facelift procedure. Because of aging and because of the years, our skin takes a lot of damage. Although minor damage and superficial damage can be tackled with many non-surgical means and superficial therapies like chemical peels, lasers or microneedling, but deeper sagging and the skin like stain and wrinkles which are deeper or folds which develop due to gravity and aging, they are very difficult to manage with non-surgical or superficial methods like microneedling or laser systems. To deal with these kind of problems, we generally perform facelift procedure. Facelift procedure reverses sagging and leg stain which develops over the years due to aging and gives us same over the youthful appearance. Facelift surgery is conventionally a surgical procedure in which we place an incision around your ear. This procedure is performed under general anesthesia and takes 2 to 5 hours to perform. Although this procedure has great benefits and it can reverse many big signs of aging, but then this procedure many times is declined by our patients because of prolonged recovery period involved. There is a lot of bruising and swelling which can happen at 2 to 5 days, and then you need to come back for removal of stitches, which usually happens by 8 to 10 days. Full recovery from this procedure can take up to 2 weeks. If many of you are looking for a procedure which reverses signs of aging in face, including leads to enhancement of your jawline and gives you some relief from double chin, and you are afraid of and you're not keen on such a long recovery period, then you can consider non-surgical means of facelift, which is performed by latest technology at our clinic. While using high-intensity focused sound wave technology, we are able to penetrate much deeper into skin compared to other modalities of non-surgical means. Very frequently, we have handpieces which penetrate skin up to 4.5 millimeters, and there are some handpieces which penetrate up to 3 millimeters. So depending on the procedure requirement, we can customize the handpiece. Apart from that, This particular technology allows us to deal with the multiple signs of aging at the same time, including facelift focus, enhancing the definition of jawline, tightening the neck skin, and providing you some relief from double chin also. With this technology, we can also deal with the forehead, and we can also do periorbital or periocular rejuvenation. This procedure doesn't need any special preparation, and you can walk into clinic after fixing an appointment. During this procedure, we apply an ultrasonic gel on your face or the area where you want to treat it, and then multiple shots of this energy are used. There's very mild discomfort experienced during the procedure, and many times we don't use any anesthesia or numbing cream. We usually are able to get significant benefit in one session. Sometimes, depending on the severity of the problem, we recommend you more than one session, which is generally performed after an interval of 7 to 10 days. The results of high-intensity focused sound wave technology when used for facelift can last for a very long time. This technology makes use of sound waves which penetrate much deeper into skin up to 4.5 mm and can produce collagen synthesis. Because of that, the benefits gained by this procedure will last many months and years. If you have sagging skin around face and neck, or there is sagging skin around your forehead or around your eyes, and you're looking for a solution which doesn't have any significant downtime and for which you do not need any preparation, then you must consider non-surgical facelift by high-intensity focused sound wave technology, which we have at Iconic Clinic. Thanks a lot for watching this video, and I hope you found this video useful. I'm Dr. B.K. Garg, I'm plastic and cosmetic surgeon. If you have any more queries regarding facelift procedure, please feel free to get in touch. You can post your queries in comments below, or you can send us a message on Facebook, Instagram, or WhatsApp. We'll be very happy to help you. And please do not forget to subscribe to our channel for all new updates and information. Thank you so much.